wide world of beats.
We missed it.
You missed it.
I missed this and the banana.
Can you stop talking about the banana, Carrie, please?
No wonder you saw the logo the way you did.
First, let's head to the US, where fire crews in Indiana were called to rescue this cat which got stuck up a tree, as well as this kid who got stuck up a tree trying to rescue the cat. I know. And unlike the cat, he only had the one life to lose. Unfortunately, the fire department then got stuck in the tree trying to rescue the kid. That may be photoshopped. And sticking with animals to the UK now, where everyone's favourite event has just wrapped up. Yes, Crufts, the world-famous dog show. Just look at them go. If proud haunches paired with a dazzling coat is your thing, you've come to the right place. And this year had it all. Oh, really, Pete? Did it have a chihuahua performing Swan Lake?
No.
You bet your ass it did, Gary. Oh, no, it is gorgeous.
Is that a real swan?
That one.
The chihuahua's not performing,
it's a real chihuahua. It's an actual human being.
I think it's a fair point, Carrie.
It just fell over.
Wasn't a dry eye in the arena. For an encore, the ballerina wanted to do the nutcracker, but the dog hasn't been seen since. And Baxter, the retriever, was crowned best in show, and you get the feeling this interview would have been less awkward if they chatted to him instead of his handler.
Patrick, what a dog. He hasn't stopped wagging his tail all day long.
Well, that's a breed characteristic.
And being patronising is a Patrick characteristic, if you ask me. If you ask me, Waffle the toy poodle was robbed. It's a bloody outrage because this champ did it all.
His glamour and style in our little toy from the utility group.
And then, of course, it's got to happen at least once per show. There we go.
It's the number one.
Come on, Waffle, you can't just piss all over the place. You're not pricey at the races.
what?
Finally.
What?
Well, our cameras pick up everything, pricey.
Outrageous.
I feel sorry for you.
Thank you, Ali.
Finally, back to the US. Now we cross to a lot of journos out in the field where sometimes it's all about a little bit of luck. And I don't think this report about a dangerous intersection could have been timed any better.
You see Hoover Street here. Officials say it's one of the most dangerous streets in all of Los Angeles. And now...
Stop it.
They set that up.
This is not set up. This is car crash television at its best. We cannot be accused of fake news, that guy. What? And that was...
Wide World of Boots.
All right, stay right.
I reckon that was just a committed producer, don't you reckon?
Do you think? Oh, yeah. Expensive cross.
Yeah.
There are some good producers. Yeah. They work on this show.